Farewell, dear Erin. I now must leave you. I've spent many a happy day with lads and lassies. To a foreign